This enormous tank behind me is the 69-ton King Tiger tank. For many people, this is the tank that's the epitome, the height of German tank design in World War II. And this particular Tiger is captured in Normandy by British troops. You can actually see where they were firing their 75mm guns at it, to not much effect.